Yes, everything we touch does move like crazy. I'm Rick Reinert, and I want to introduce you to our world of imagination through animation. Maybe you'll see something that can spark an idea that will help you sell your product. We are salespeople with a pencil, and that's all we need in our art, a pencil and some paper.
Pardon me, monsieur, but I just had to come down to look at this.
Hey,
what you call art.
Who are you?
Who am I? I am the great Toulouse-Lautrec, and I see you take a pencil, you hold it like the chicken a drumstick. You are a bad. Well, you can even speak correctly. I am
just a minute, Toulouse. The art of animation isn't just one person drawing or painting like you did.
I was the best, that's what I was.
But here, let me show you what makes Rick Reinert Productions move. It's people and teamwork.
Teamwork? What are you saying? A ping boom boom? You're playing a game of some kind. Pick up the pen.
Toulouse, my friend, let me show you some real art in motion. Thank you.
Dream comes out of the Imagine Machine. Yeah, you really ought to give it a thought, 'cause impossible tricks are routine for an unusual gadget. This gadget really has it. The Great Imagine Machine. The Great Imagine Machine.
Hello, we're Gotchas. We've been hired by the 9 Cleveland AMC dealers to get you. And I'm going to get you with these new cars, the Gremlin, Hornet, Matador, and the Wide Small Pacer. I'll then keep you with a buyer protection plan gotcha, a service gotcha, and many, many more gotchas. To find out just how many gotchas, just stop into any one of the 9 Cleveland AMC dealers now. We're going to get you with our gotchas.
Whoa, hi there. I'm a kidney, the master chemist of your body. I'm a pretty important guy around here because I maintain your body's chemical balance. I keep all the other parts of your body working well. Why, without me, the rest of them can't do their share. I filter your blood, help regulate your blood pressure and red cell counts, and cleanse your body of waste. It's up to me to make sure that everything works just right. But everybody's not as lucky as you might be. Some people have kidneys that don't work as well as I do. I'm one of the best, you see. And there's a lot of good people out there who need kidneys like me. Their kidneys can't get the work done. And when that happens, things go wrong with all the other parts of their bodies. And they need help. And one day, you can help them. I'm your kidney, and you need me. But when you die, you won't need me anymore. And then I can go to work for someone else. You can donate me for transplant. Think about it, please.
Today we studied a square. It has four sides, four corners, and four right angles. You gotta have more. Now these four sides make a square meal. Meat, milk, fruit and vegetables, and bread and cereals. Foods from the four groups help put you square where to work. This message brought to you by your Dairy Council.
Doo-doo-doo.